again, my biggest problem with this game mode is that the maps are just too small. And it just encourages, like, all the players to group up. Which is Gank City. Like I said, Gank City. Yeah, you run away, sucker. Dang it. I don't really get the ticket, the count, the point count in this game. I mean, obviously capturing points is good. For getting more points, but what else raises it? Why does it show all the enemies on the map, too? That's kind of weird. Well, I'm a dead man. Jeez. Why do they just stop moving? Is he gonna revive me? Or was that an enemy? I couldn't tell. Now we're getting our butts kicked. It's really weird that you can just see all the enemies on your map like that. I guess that it does that if friendlies engaging them. Yeah, you're running now that your teammate's dead. Where are you going, dude?
I'm a dead man.
Never mind. Oh, it unlocks me onto him when that happens. What the heck? This guy's surviving forever. Holy crap. This guy's... Oh, no! And I'm out of stamina too, this is cute. Man, that was a close game. We could still win it, potentially.
Back in line!
Keep running, sucker. Did not mean to unlock from him, dang it. But I did. Dang, that was a good game. That was a really good game.